Nail it.
Car right. Clear right.
Got a tiny bit of bodywork damage there, just ignore it.
On your right. Clear right.
Okay, Martin.
Decent start. We can build something from here. Car left, clear left. Car right. Clear right. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. The leader's just done it. 150.4. Martin,
hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
our left. Clear left. Left side, clear left.
Your brakes are hot.
Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 3 is clear. That last light was a 152.7. On your right. Right side's clear. Okay, stay with it. It's increased to 0.9. In sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. I think P5's gone off. Green flag sector 3. That lap time was 152.3. That lap was at 152.4. Jastari has just retired from the race. Okay, Martin, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Sector 3 is 1.5 seconds off the base. Car ahead is Anderson. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.6. Yellow flag, watch out. We think that Anderson has pinned it. Sector 1 is clear. Time to get defensive, mate. You've used half your fuel. E9. Yellow flag. We think that Thompson has stacked it. Sector 1 is clear. Gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.7. Yellow flag, sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Okay, Martin, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Abbott, nice one. Yellow flag, caution. temperature's okay. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 6.2. Yellow flag, sector 1. Looks like P3's gone off. Green flag, sector 1. Eighth place. Green flag, sector 2. The gap to Thompson ahead is increasing. It's now 1.8. Out for the pit speed limit. Okay, Martin, should be coming out into clear air. We expect to exit the pits in position 14. All clear on pit exit, you can push now. gap in front has increased. It's now about 17 seconds. V14. Okay, Martin. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. Increasing, it's now 27 Celsius. The gap to Anderson behind is increasing, it's now 12 seconds. Okay, Martin, there's a car exiting the pit, heads up. 13th place. The lead car's pitting. This guy in, the gap's now 2.5 seconds. Chances here, let's make sure we can take them. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. Yellow flag in sector 3.
Martin. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.8.
Green flag sector 3.
You've just done a 151.0. The leader's pitting now. Yellow flag in sector 3. Stay close, keep the pressure on. 10th position. Brakes are pretty hot now. The gap in front has increased to 0.8. That was 151.4. Okay, Martin, lap times are pretty consistent.
gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.2 seconds. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Sector 2 is clear. Okay, Martin, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. That lap was a 151.6. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. We're looking all right here. Keep your concentration nice and smooth. Stay close. Brakes are hot all round. That was a 152.4. The gap ahead is now 0.8. Left side, clear left. Well done, Martin. Great move. Keep it up. Car right. Still there. Clear right. If engine position. Don't let him through. Time was at 152.0. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Car right. Right side's clear. Keep pushing, we might get him back. Flag in sector 2, you're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 10 seconds. Sector 2 is clear. Five minutes left. Sector 3 is clear. Just done a 152.7. Sector 1 is 1.3 off the pace. The gap in front is now 0.8. Temperatures are fine. That lap time was 152.0. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. We're seeing minor wear on your left front.
Your left side tyres are carrying minor wear. Front is now not protected. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.